do the workaround while you can. You gotta exploit it. You gotta be smart about it.
They've actually
another good thing is that we are getting more points than blue now.
Well, blue's not good.
This fog rooms are shit right now. That's all they do.
Yeah, last night was basically all running solo.
Fair's getting hit. Damn.
See, I told you.
Yeah.
So you're gonna make a run at Fair, but they already have it. They get on close scrolls.
Anybody was down there.
Go, blood lady.
I don't know how bad it was.
Come on, we'll wait a blood main.
I'll be riding up in a minute. Alright,
let's go. Somebody already caught it.
Blue screen too, though.
If you don't blue screen them, they're gonna take it.
Okay,
I see that.
Nice, Percy. I think it's just data saves.
I don't know, but the defensive picks were pretty good. Defensive picks were good. Defensive picks last night were good. Right.
Wow, there was a red just standing there, two greenies killed them. I'm guessing they had already wiped the other one.
Yeah, no. Coming up. No, I'm here. I'm at fair right now, ripping the wall. Yep. Yep.
Alright,
I'm trying to get the sidewall up real quick, that way I don't flag. Is it 63?
Edge?
No, I'm just saying, I'll try and grab it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got my swaps swapped up a little bit. I'm still healing.
Anyone going for that firehouse? Or that demon house thing? That big plateau house? To do the event, it costs 50 event tickets, so you don't have to do the event every day, once a day, to get it, but you can get that new house that's only available through the event ticket. It's called the Doomchar Plateau House, and it's badass.
Just stealth out, wait a second. I got a bomb ready too, we'll bomb the shit out of him.
Alright, go ahead and get.
No, I don't. Nope, I'm halfway. I don't have a bomb.
There's a red right outside the door. Close the jaws.
Yep.
It's fake though. He's a bitch to kill. Well, you can build up your ulti.